everyone, welcome back once again to my channel. My name is Divya Khati, and this is going to be part 2 of the poem that we were dealing with in the last class, that is Abu Ben Adhem, which is in page number 96 of your English book. Okay, so let's continue. Let me give a quick recap of whatever we did in part 1. Okay, so there was a person named Abu Ben Adhem. And when he was sleeping at night, he suddenly woke up, and then when he woke up, he found an angel sitting in his room and writing something on a golden book, right? And then when he asked the angel, "What are you writing?" the angel replied, "I'm writing the names of all those people who love the Lord." Okay, so that was what we did in the last class. So let's proceed quickly. Let me read it out for you. "And is mine one?" said Abu. "Nay, not so," replied the angel. Abu spoke more low, but cheerily still, and said, "I pray thee, then, write me as one that loves his fellow men." Okay, so after asking the angel that whether my name is there in the list or not, okay, so the Abu Ben Adhem just asked the angel, no, like, "What are you writing? Tapale ke likhdaicha yo book ma bhanera sodheko thiyo." Teti bela chai angel le bistari yesari tauko uthara gave a sweet smile and then told Abu Ben that, "I'm writing the names of all those people who love the Lord." भनेर भन्दाखेरि अबु आस्ट, "सो इज माई नेम इन द लिस्ट?" मेरो नाम पनि त्यहाँ छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि, "ने नट सो, छैन तिम्रो नाम" भनेर एन्जलले भनेको थियो. देन अबु वाज क्वाइट डिसहार्टन्ड, एन्ड देन विथ अ लो भोइस ही स्पोक मोर लो, ओके, ही स्पोक मोर सफ्टली, देन ही सेड, "देन प्लिज राइट माई नेम अल्सो" भनेर उसले भन्यो. "आई प्रे दी देन राइट मी एज वान" भन्नुको मतलब मेरो नाम पनि लेखिदिनुहोस्, "इन द लिस्ट हु लभ्स हिज फेलो मेन," बिकज अल अफ अस नो द्याट Abu Ben Adhem was a very righteous man who always helped and loved his fellow men. Okay, so mero naam pani tya likhidinus bhanera bhanisare. The angel wrote and vanished. The next night it came again with a great wakening light. Okay, so as Abu Ben Adhem instructed the angel to write his name also among the list of people who loves his fellow men, angel le chai usko kura manera, angel wrote his name and then just vanished for the night. Okay, and then the next night the angel appeared again with great awakening light. Okay, when the angel came to Abu's room, the room was lit with bright light. Okay, so that is what is meant by great awakening light. Okay, esto utne bitike tam room was lit with light. Okay, and showed the names whom love of God had blessed. Okay, and lo, Ben Adhem's name led all the rest. Okay, so the next night when the angel came, the angel showed Abu Ben Adhem the list of those who people whom God loved. Okay, and when to his surprise, when Abu Ben Adhem checked the list of the people, his name was on the top of the list. Okay, so that was very surprising, and Abu's name was on the top of the list. Okay, so this is the end of the poem. And what is the moral of the poem is that God loves who loves their fellow men. Okay, God doesn't want us to do prayers and rituals and, you know, do fasting and all every day. Bhagwan ne testo chahdaina. What God wants is for us to help our fellow beings, human beings. Okay, manchele manchelai help karos, godly bhannu huncha ni, service to man is service to God. Okay, and love all, serve all. We know we've come across all of these lines, you know, so that is very true. Okay, so which means that God loves who loves his fellow men. Okay, so yahan bara hamle ke bucha, hamle always we have to help other people, whoever is in need, like our friends, family, our near and dear ones, you know. our grandparents, you know, we should help everyone, we should love everyone. Jole chai aru lai help garcha, aru lai maya garcha, aru lai ramro treat garcha, ulai chai God le pani maya garcha, you know. So in the yani ra poem ma chai ke bhanthyo, there was the first list which the angel was making of those who people who love God. Tesma Abu Ben Adhem ko naam thiyena, tara Abu Ben Adhem le ke bhanyo, write my name in the list of people who love their fellow men. And as we all know, Abu Ben Adhem loved his fellow men. He really helped them. So next day when the angel came and showed him the list of people whom God loved, okay, his name was there on top of the list. Bhannuko matlab chai jole chai aafno fellow men lai chai maya garcha tela bhagwan le pani jaile pani maya garcha bhanera. Okay, so with this let's end the video, and I'll be more than happy if you all give your feedbacks in the comment section and let me know. And also you all can tell me regarding any topic or lesson you all want me to make a video in. Agar am I going too fast or too slow, or anything, any feedback is most welcome. Okay, so till then, I'll see you all in my next video. So till then, stay safe and take care.